My internet is my wife. I don't know you guys yet.
Yeah. Nice looking woman.
Want some China?
okay?
Yeah.
Smash.
Yeah, I see okay.
Yeah, I see okay.
I see okay.
Yeah, you see the snow? You see any snow on the plow?
No, straight.
No, straight. No, left. No, right. Glad to have me back, John. Sandy's been a real good work.
Did
you guys have
the
Hemingway
Street Fire?
Yeah, they did. I was off. They did a great job. I listened to it on my scanner.
You know what it was? My spot, where Massport Boulevard is?
Yeah.
On Massport Boulevard.
Oh, okay.
A little school right there next to that field there. Okay, if you was coming out. Past Lambert's.
Calling Rescue 1.
Okay, the first right, stop the shops on your left. The first street right there on your left.
Cardiac 1 is right away.
Stop the shop.
Oh, they changed it
again? Yeah. Take that first right there for that school.
920.
Oh, she's working in the community services. Community school.
Thank you. southeast, channel 2 in host repeater. W12 engine 17, W12.
Yeah, I can
do it. W12 has engine 17. W12 has engine 17. Thank you.
They're not Gumby suits per se, they look like them, but they have fins, mask, snorkel, knife, and crampons in each bag, and these bags are marked in different sizes, like this is a large here, this is a large here. I can't wear those, I take a small. This might be a small, these are just like life rings, like your old life ring, and there's a few of those in there. Pretty much that. This doesn't run, I don't know, in England. Yours? We have AM, FM stereo for those guys when they're out there doing absolutely nothing. We have rescue fire department. This is the fire station. This is where the chief would sit. He can talk to the tower. He can talk to Boston Fire, Boston EMS, and the Metro. This is state police here. State police have theirs. They have the Boston police. Bay Pern, which is a regional, like our Metro fire is to us. And the Massachusetts Pike Authority. They can close the Mass Pike if they really want to. And then there's State Police Statewide and State Police Station F. Up here we have a weather station. Gives us our weather, tells us directions, everything, what's going on there. Here we have TV, that way we can see local, we can see what the local TV people are doing, you know, what they're reporting. Gives us a kind of a heads up of, you know, when we're going to have to brief the reporters, what we're going to tell them and what they're actually seeing. There's a VCR that goes with that, and that is in the other room. Locked in here are all computer, laptop computers, and we have cell phones here. This phone here is satellite phone, a phone that we can talk from point A to point B, but no one can pick up because it scrambles. This would be Massport operations, and this is Massport public safety. Free power, we can run on generator, which is outside, self-sustained, that's over here, or we can run on shore power, plugged in from the street somewhere. So we have three ways of running on power there. And here, there's more phones in here, more satellite phones in here. For their convenience, nothing's in here. And then they have a conference room back here. I don't have any lighting here. This is a big canopy. This comes way out like this. It keeps the chief from getting sunburned in the summertime or getting wet when it's raining.
20 and we'll call past 3400.
You hit the rod. Go ahead, push on that door. Take your snowflakes down.
What?
It's quite the building. It's quite long. It's the longest bunk room I ever, or bunker alley I've ever seen.
Thank you.
This won't bother you, will it?
Yeah.
This way, it'll have you facing that way, so you'll have some good pictures. That captain was just engine 7, that big crash truck you just saw. They're gonna have a big fire going, or hazardous materials.
Take engine 7 from fire command. Don't wait for the state police. Take Neptune Road all the way to the Eastern Ave.
I have the message.